Love this little weave that they have used from time to time here in the first half of that. Ingram takes it to the rim.
He's one more year of eligibility that he had, but didn't have to sit out because of the graduation.
Ingram. He shoots 35% from three.
Got to start going inside out a little bit more. Their win last night against Coppin State. Black hasn't scored in this game. Ingram sizes up Childs. Hit a jumper by the coach's son, Bozeman. Stops, pops, drops.
Side the Groves, and now Ingram trying to blow pie.
Not a ton of size, but energy. Very well rounded game, can do a lot of things on the floor.
Player of the year, Ingram, into the paint, into Childs, and up.
One time with a layup, that time with a three-point basket, if I sense it.
The second lead change.
Here's Ingram. Ingram.
Shots aren't falling right now. They'll get it, a better penetration like that.
Back to the basket, and Darius Carter's been that guy as of late.
Nice driving bucket. Carter missed the switch, and
don't see that often anymore in today's game. Jeremy Ingram, Emmanuel.
John McClendon was a guy that was born out of Hiawatha, Kansas. Three ball from deep. On to the basket, moves it off. Three ball coming from Ingram. Boy, you can't give him time.
Their best offensive player, Jeremy Ingram, has just been held totally in check. He'll try for three and bury it.
Tipped it. Ingram on the other end.
Foul. And good.